Now I'll show you how do you get the files from this database in another format. So just a reminder, all the files were in EDF format. So how do I get these same files in .mat format? So you go to Google and you type in PhysioBank ATM and the first option. All right, and then you scroll down to PhysioBank ATM. It will tell you that it migrated, okay. And then you choose the database that you want to work with. In our previous video, we worked with EEG. So let's pick the same database, EEG during mental arithmetic. And then you choose the record, whatever record that you want. And then you choose what is the length that you want, the format for the time, the data format. And instead of plot waveforms, you choose export signals as .mat. And it will reload and it will give you a bunch of folder files. Download .mat and download .info and download the plot atm.m. All right, so I did that here, and I like to use .mat more than EDF because I'm used to it. I can explore using EDF later, but with .mat files you can just drag them and they're loaded. And here you have the all the data in your workspace. And if you want to plot, then you have to have the plot function in the same file as the subject information files, and you just plot ATM. Let's just copy this. Okay, you don't need to type that map. Let's see the plot. Where is the plot? Okay, here's the plot. Obviously it's messy because it's plotting 22 signals. So what did I do? I used the same plot ATM file. I modified it. Let me show you. Come on. Yes. Let's just clear everything. And I'm reading the subject zero files, and I'm plotting what? The first 2,500 samples. Control enter. And here you go. The first 2,500 samples are the first 5 seconds. That's it.